So we might be facing a further national lockdown if people don't obey the rules.
That's exactly right. I don't rule it out.